please cancel the National Day Parade. If you want us to do our part, then you also should do your part. If you want us to take the situation seriously, then you also should take the situation seriously by cancelling National Day Parade. Businesses and individuals are all worried about their lives and livelihoods, except KTV's patrons and butterflies, but that's separate. See, people are worried, and yet you want them to celebrate, to come together. It's not like that. It is not. It's like telling someone who's suffering, hey, stop your suffering for a while and go and watch a movie and enjoy. After that, what? Back to reality? You see, the problem is that you get paid no matter what and you're isolated from everything. We are out here on the ground. We can feel it. So please cancel National Day Parade. In all honesty, who will remember what happens on the 9th of August when it's the 15th of August? Or the 20th of August. But if you cancel the National Day Parade, this will be remembered for many years to come. So please have some iron in you and do the right thing. Cancel the National Day Parade. What do y'all think?